The performance of electric vehicles depends on many factors. Today we are going to discuss how does the cold weather affect the performance of an electric vehicle. The all-electric range is an important factor that affects the acceptance of an electric car in the market. Everyone prefers an electric car that has a long range. Electric cars could not provide the officially claimed range on real-life conditions. Driving style, type of the road, load on the vehicle, etc. affects the range of the vehicle. In cold weather conditions, the range of the vehicle drastically reduces. How does the cold weather affect the range of the vehicle? What are the advantages of driving an electric vehicle in cold weather? Let's check it out. Stick around. If you are here for the first time, we create videos about electric vehicle technology, news, projects and more. Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get notified when I publish every single video about electric vehicle. If you like this video, express that tapping the like button. Some people have an opinion that electric vehicles are great during winter season. Why do they think so? Compared to IC engine vehicles, there are some good reasons to use an electric vehicle during winter. During winter, it is necessary to keep the heater in the car on. The electric cars have a fast heating system. Many electric cars have a heat pump heating system that works like an AC but in reverse. This system is incredibly fast in heating up the car. In cold weather condition, it is always necessary to use a heater inside the car. The electric cars have to use the energy from the high voltage battery to heat the interior of the car. The second reason to use an electric car during winter is the preheating feature of the car. The electric car preheating system is a great feature that helps you out during the winter. The preheating system of an electric vehicle does not result in any gas emission as in an IC engine vehicle. It uses the electric heater to heat the interior of the vehicle. The preheating system warms the interior of the vehicle, steering wheel and seats even before the driver enters the car. The preheating systems are mostly smartphone controlled, so the driver can control when the heater to warm the car. The importance of the preheating system is that you can turn on the heater of the car when your car is plugged into the power socket, so it will not take any energy from the battery. Even before you start your drive, you will get a comfortable ambience inside your car without consuming any energy from the car battery. The third advantage is that it is affordable to drive an electric car during winter. All the vehicles consume more energy during the winter if the heaters are on. In most of the places, fossil fuels are costlier than electricity. So it is always better to use electric vehicles during winter, where the electricity is cheaper than gasoline. The next point is the fun to drive factor. Unlike the internal combustion engine, an electric vehicle could provide high starting torque. It provides you high torque whenever you press your actuator pedal. The electric all-wheel drive feature also adds more controllability to your vehicle. Are electric car ideal for winter driving? Even though electric cars are great in winter to drive, there are a few things to note while driving an electric car in winter. The most important problem that an electric vehicle faces during winter is the reduced range of the car. The energy consumption of the vehicles will be higher during winter. The electric vehicle uses the energy from the high voltage battery for heating the interior of the vehicle, so the range of the vehicle decreases. Quantitatively, how much would be the reduction? Keep on watching this video until the end to know how much would be the reduction in the range if you operate the heater in the car. How to get maximum out of an electric car during cold weather? Here are a few tips. The first one is to keep your electric car plugged in as far as possible. We know that the range of the electric car will be less during winter, so try to keep your electric car plugged in as far as possible. If you park your vehicle at your home, office or somewhere, try to plug it into the socket so that it will charge the battery. Before start your drive, keep an eye on the state of charge of the battery. Be aware that the range might be reduced to around 40% during cold weather. So before starting your drive, always do a simple calculation how far you can travel using your electric car. The second point is that always use preconditioning feature of your car. The cars that have preconditioning feature allow you to set the temperature inside the car using a smartphone. Try to make use of it. The preconditioning feature helps you out to heat the interior of the car as well as the battery even before you start to drive the vehicle. If you try to precondition your electric vehicle when it is plugged in, it uses the energy from the charging station or power grid instead of the energy from the battery. It will definitely increase the range of your vehicle. Actually, it is not increasing the range of the vehicle, it reduces the reduction in the range. The electric vehicle preconditioning doesn't involve any combustion process. It doesn't result in any gas emission. Another thing to note is that try to park your electric car at hot places. If your garage is warm, try to keep your electric vehicle there. We never miss any chance to keep our vehicle warm during winter. The effect of cold weather shall be avoided, and the temperature of the battery, interior, etc. can be kept at a reasonable level, keeping the electric car at hot places during cold weather. You can park your vehicle at sunlight if possible. The heat from the sun rays would also help to get some warm inside and outside the car. Another point is to try to use eco mode during winter. Most of the electric cars will have more than one mode of operation. Some sort of eco mode will be there in the car that provide you the highest range of operation. Try to use eco mode during winter. The eco mode ultimately aims to minimize the energy consumption of the vehicle. The energy used by the air conditioner, the torque request from the driver, etc. would be limited during the eco mode of operation of the vehicle. The fifth point is try to use regenerative braking feature. The regenerative feature stores the energy back to the battery during braking. There might be an option to choose between regenerative braking on and off. During winter, it is always better to use regenerative braking feature at its maximum. Another important point is that to minimize the use of car heater during winter. A study of American Automobile Association shows that the car heater results in reduction of electric car range up to 41%. They had studied the performance of cars during winter, and the range reduction was around 12% with the climate control on. So in an average, it will reduce the range of electric car by 12%. It can be 41% as well. How do we reduce the use of electric car heater? You may use winter clothes inside the car and minimize the use of electric car heater. It will also improve your electric car range. Here we have a video about the regenerative braking of electric vehicle. Try to watch it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel.